نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي ربي زدني علما Dear viewers, in this video I am going to play with a crystal oscillator obtained from an old PC motherboard and SDR sharp with obviously an SDR dongle. I hope you will enjoy this video. Please stay tuned. I start off by connecting two wires to my crystal, and on bottom side if you see we have four wires. Two of them are the power wires. It's actually the 14 DIP package where pin number 7 is ground and pin number 14 is the power, and I am taking this wire, stripping the insulation. Then using the wrapping tool, I will wrap this wire on one of the power pins. One pin is already wrapped, and here is the second one. Gently put the wrapping tool over the pin with the side hole with the wire to be wrapped, and gentle rotation. And after a few turns, I will have a strong bond between the crystal pin and the wrapped wire. So we have the power supply wires connected. Then let us set 5 volts on our power supply. I set to 5 volts. Now power it up and see in the red circle below I have the crystal oscillator, and by turning it on and off I can observe the peak on my spectrum analyzer, or the SDR sharp to be exact, and the peak is amplified if I connect the dongle wire directly to the output pin of crystal oscillator. Yes. And the frequency is exactly 66 megahertz. Although the crystal is probably 30 to 40 years old, but it's still working. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for staying here. Allah Hafiz.